This song's about an ex-girlfriend that lives in Melbourne, so it's all good. Your ears aren't that big.
Thank you.